see this one. Here the electricity is produced. That means, see the setup. That is sulfuric acid, dilute sulfuric acid is taken in the beaker, and two electrodes, that is zinc rod and copper rods, are connected with the wire, LED bulb and switch. Clear? So we are taking the dilute sulfuric acid in the beaker, and when we switch on, the bulb glows. There is no battery, no connection of electricity, nothing is there, but when we switch on, the bulb glows. Can you tell me what is the reason? Here the reason is, we are taking the dilute acid in this beaker, and metals are there. Acid react with the metals to produce electricity. Clear? Acid react with the metals. These are two metals, metal rods. So acid react with these metal rods and there produce electricity. That is the reason why the LED bulb glows. Clear? So this is the production of electricity here without using any bulb or electricity. We are producing the electricity by using this acid and metals. See, acid react with the metals to produce electricity. So this is the one of the electrochemical reaction. That means electricity is produced. So such arrangements which produce electricity as a result of the chemical reaction are known as electrochemical cells. So in this we can say that electrochemical cells, so that is LED bulb can glow with the use of acid and salt, acid and this rods, that is metal rods, zinc and copper rods. Here the electricity is produced. Clear? Such a type of cells are called electrochemical cells. Okay.